Do you think that I'll allow a common national?
Now, really, Mama,
I have my standards where men are concerned, and I have no intention.
I know all about your standards, and if you don't mind my saying so, there's not a man alive who can hope to measure up to that blend of tall bunion stick, hats, and double whisker. You can fuck it for yourself, but your Irish imagination, your animal stubbornness, and your library for the books.
Well, if that isn't the best I've ever heard.
Well.
Can I have a drink, please?
May I have
a drink, please?
Yes, dear.
Winthrop, it's after dark. Is that any way to walk into a house?
Hello.
That won't do at all. Have a kiss from my boy. That lady over there is your sister, young man.
Hello, Winthrop.
Winthrop, where's your manners?
I'm having a party on Saturday. Will you please come? I would especially like it very much if you'd come. Winthrop?
Well, Winthrop, Amaryllis asked you to her party. Are you going or aren't you?
No.
No what?
No, thank you.
You know the little girl's name.
He won't say Amaryllis because of the S. Because of his lisp. He's ashamed.
Oh, we know all about his lisp, Amaryllis. Well, Winthrop?
I bet he won't say it.
No, thank you, Amaryllis.
Amaryllis. He's crying. Why does he get so mad at people? Just because he lisps?
It's not only because he lisps. That's just part of it, Amaryllis.
What's the other part?
Never mind, dear. It's just that he never talks very much.
Not even to you and your mother?
No, dear. We all have to be a little patient.
I'm patient, even though he doesn't ever talk to me. But I do him. Every night, I say goodnight to him in the evening star. You have to do it the very second you see it, too, or it doesn't count. Good night, my Winthrop. Good night. Sleep tight.
Dear, darling. Don't cry. You have lots of time. If not Winthrop, there'll be someone else.
Never. I will end up an old maid like you. I'm sorry, Miss Marion. Can I play my cross-hand piece?
May I play my cross-hand piece? You may.
See, without a sweetheart, you have no one to say goodnight to in the evening star.
I know, Amaryllis. For the time being, just say goodnight, my someone. You can put the name in when the right someone comes along.
All right, better than nothing.
Yes, it is. Now you can play your crosshand piece.
Now I may play my crosshand.